It's called the Orion. It's capable of traveling at 15% of the speed of light.
How?
Nuclear pulse drive. Once clear of the Earth, a series of atomic bombs explode, propelling it through space.
Whoa.
We've been building her for over 50 years. But now, only months from completion, a series of robberies has practically shut us down.
Robberies?
A creature comes in here every night and steals pieces of the ship. Nothing we've tried can stop it. I'm hoping maybe you people have more luck.
Thank you.
Be careful. They've got to be expecting us. If this is the right place. Just because he's a clown doesn't mean... Okay.
They know we're here.
This is a maze. We should split up. We can cover more ground that way.
Really? Split up so they can take us out one at a time? Great plan.
Whoever finds them first calls the rest of us. No heroics.
Never cross my mind.
Thank you.
Any last words?
None that I'm allowed to say on television.
Humongous whore!
A lot of people in this school. You're all right, Tennyson.